The United Nations announced the killing and wounding of more than 1,500 civilians in Yemen from the beginning of this year until September 2020 due to the six-year-old conflict. The Office of the United Nations High Commissioner for Refugees in Yemen pointed out that 42% of the victims are women and children. According to United Nations estimates, the ongoing war in Yemen between the Houthis and internationally recognized government forces had resulted in 112,000 deaths, including 12,000 civilians.